What's up, YouTube? Angry Jackalope, Rob Ricks. So, I put a, you know, I've been growing my beard for a while now, and it got to the point where it started to get really wild and started going everywhere. And I'm desperately in a need right now of kind of trimming this stuff down here and getting it under control, and I'll get that done before Thanksgiving and all that jazz. But when it gets really crazy, I found this beard cream that I really like. And there's some of this other stuff that's out there I really want to get my hands on. But I needed something. I was in a pinch, and I happened to be in Walmart, and I came across this Cremo. So this is, let me get you in here so you can see which one I'm talking about here. It's called Cremo Astonishingly Superior Styling Beard. And the way that it works, I'll show you guys how we get down on this. So you basically, and I've been using this for a while, and you see it's gonna last me for a minute. I've been using this for a few months now. Okay, so the way that I do this is you take a couple fingers, go in a circular motion until you feel it on there, pull it out, go with your thumb. Okay, it's got a pleasant scent to it. And then I basically just go like this. I just kind of run it through the beard, just like this. And I'll do that a couple of times. Come like this again. Same deal. Just come just like that. And what ends up happening is it kind of conditions the beard, smooths it out a little bit, doesn't feel as wild and crazy, and it makes it do a lot more of what I want the beard to do, which is basically just to kind of come together in a V, go straight down. I don't want my beard to be Taliban, you know, I mean, all crazy and stuff like that. So usually two or three times, I just go like this, and I just go systematically through the beard. Just kind of come down like this, come like that, you know. Come again one last time. And usually I can smell it. I can smell it. It has like a really pleasant smell to it. I go like this, and I come down, and then I stop feeling the these little tangles and things of that nature, and boom, there it is. That's how I take care of the beard. Especially at the point now where it's growing, it's getting to the point now where it's getting pretty long, and it starts to get kind of split ends and things of that nature, and it starts to get really unwieldy and starts to get crazy. So this thing's got beeswax, shea butter, essential oils, and rub fingers on balm in a circular motion, then apply to beard as needed to style and shape, which is what I do. So again, this Cremo Beard Balm is definitely Angry Jackalope approved. Works really good, wasn't very expensive, lasts forever, and it helps me keep this thing under control. Feel me? All right, guys, that's it for now. If you like it, please subscribe. Tell your friends far and wide. Until next time, please be good to each other and good to yourself.